I'm just like you. I got a decent job. I got a family. We sometimes make it to church. I got a pretty good life. But when Christmas comes around, and I hate to say this, I just don't get it. I mean, Christmas comes earlier every year, so I buy more Christmas gifts. I travel more miles, and I go to more Christmas parties. And I do all these things in hopes of some great return, some feeling, some inspiration, some moment of meaning. But it never comes. It never, ever comes. I know what Christmas is about. I think I do. And I'm not being cynical either. I'm gonna ask an honest question. Don't we all just want Christmas to pay off? So if I'm missing something, I really wish somebody would tell me what it is.